a very visual whole smart home experience. Of course, you can use this to control your lights and everything, but here we're actually able to live stream for Nessa right now, and this is our baby. It's called an Android, and it is in Google Quest right now with.
All the phones.